No.
Ever watching it?
King of Fighters 2005.